Amy Coney Barrett has eloquently defended herself throughout the Senate confirmation hearings. But as Dems grew increasingly vicious, she was forced to turn to desperate measures. After several hours of hearings, Barrett pulled out a large crucifix and held it aloft. A light shone from the heavens, and the Democrats knew where they were defeated, and they hissed and shook violently. Something like that. These hearings are going on. They're not quite as exciting as the Kavanaugh. You know, I'm a little disappointed.
Felt like I've only caught a couple of clips.
Really feel like second season of the hearings. The writing really fell off.
We got like one moment where they asked if she'd ever sexually harassed anybody.
Yeah, Senator Mazie Hirono said.
Did everybody kind of look at her and she's looking at her like, somebody had to ask one. She's like, you know, there's a chance.
Have you ever in your adult life asked for sexual favors or pressured anyone for sexual favors? Have you ever sexually assaulted anyone?
Please say yes, please say yes, please say yes, please say yes.
And Barrett goes, no.
No.
And that's all we got. Oh, here's the quote. Since you became a legal adult, have you ever made unwanted requests for sexual favors or committed any verbal or physical harassment or assault of a sexual nature?
She's like, well, I have 7 kids. I don't know what that means. You have to talk to my husband, then.
But only 5 of them are hers. So.
That's true. Well, they're hers, but I mean, she takes care of them. Oh, hello there. You must have just watched one of our videos. Thank you for doing that. I'm Ethan, and this is the Babylon Bee, obviously. And click like. Just want to remind you. Subscribe. Hit the little bell, whatever that thing does. Comment. We read them all. Check out more of our videos because we make them for people like you.